Ajax and Liverpool go head to head at an empty Johan Cruyff Arena in the opening match of the 2020/21 Champions League campaign. The Amsterdamers impressed in the elite competition two seasons ago, with the team making it to the semis, but they suffered elimination in the group stages last time up. The Dutch champions aim to kick off the new PS season in style, and they should take advantage of Liverpool's shaky defence. The Reds have been struggling at the back in the Premier League of late, and seeing that key defender Van Dijk suffered a serious injury in the Merseyside derby, the visitors are unlikely to keep a clean sheet in Wednesday's showdown. Considering that Jurgen Klopp can count on trio main Firmino Salah for the Champions League opener, both teams to score betting option should be considered. Brazil goalkeeper Alisson remains on the sidelines for the visitors, meaning that Adrian should start in goal. Prediction 1-1.